Alendronic acid is a bisphosphonate drug that prevents osteoclastic bone resorption, which is used for the prevention and treatment of osteoporosis. In this video, let's find found. What is alendronic acid? What is alendronic acid used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking alendronic acid? How does alendronic acid work? How to use alendronic acid? What is alendronic acid? Alendronic acid, sold under the brand name Fosamax among others, is a bisphosphonate medication used to treat osteoporosis and Paget's disease of bone. It is taken by mouth. Use is often recommended together with vitamin D, calcium supplementation, and lifestyle changes. Alendronic acid was first described in 1978 and approved for medical use in the United States in 1995. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 94th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 7 million prescriptions. What is alendronic acid used for? Alendronic acid is indicated for the treatment and prevention of osteoporosis in men and postmenopausal women, treatment of glucocorticoid-induced osteoporosis, and Paget's disease of bone. Contraindication. Alendronate should not be used in acute inflammations of the gastrointestinal tract, esophagitis, gastritis, ulcerations, clinically manifested osteomalacia, certain malformations and malfunctions of the esophagus, strictures, achalasia, inability to stand, walk, or sit for 30 minutes after oral administration, renal impairment or chronic kidney disease as evidenced by a creatinine clearance below 30 milliliters per minute, hypersensitivity to alendronate or another ingredient in the product, hypocalcemia, pregnancy, feeding, patients below 18 years of age, as no clinical data exists for this population. Side effects: nausea, stomach pain, constipation, diarrhea, gas, bloating or fullness in the stomach, change in ability to taste food, headache. Pharmacodynamic. Alendronic acid tablets have a very low oral bioavailability. After administration, it distributes into soft tissue and bone or is excreted in the urine. Alendronic acid does not undergo metabolism. Mechanism of action. Alendronic acid binds to bone hydroxyapatite. Bone resorption causes local acidification, releasing alendronic acid, which is taken into osteoclasts by fluid phase endocytosis. Endocytic vesicles are acidified, releasing alendronic acid to the cytosol of osteoclasts, where they induce apoptosis. Inhibition of osteoclasts results in decreased bone resorption, which is shown through decreased urinary calcium, deoxypyridinoline, and cross-linked entelopeptides of type I collagen. Half-life. Due to alendronic acid being incorporated into the skeleton, the terminal half-life is estimated to be over 10 years. Dose. Osteoporosis. Postmenopausal women. Indicated for treatment and prevention of osteoporosis in postmenopausal women. Prevention. Fosamax, 5 mg POQ day or 35 mg PO once weekly. Treatment. Fosamax, 10 mg, POQ day, or 70 mg, tablet and oral solution, once weekly. Binosto, 70 mg, PO once weekly. Men. Fosamax, 10 mg, POQ day, or 70 mg, tablet and oral solution, once weekly. Binosto, 70 mg, PO once weekly. Glucocorticoid-induced osteoporosis. Fosamax only. Indicated for treatment of glucocorticoid-induced osteoporosis. Males and females, 5 mg, POQ day. Postmenopausal women not on hormone replacement therapy, 10 mg, POQ day. Paget disease. Fosamax only. Indicated for treatment of Paget disease of bone. 40 mg, POQ day, for 6 months. Safety advice. Alendronate was a pregnancy category C drug under the prior FDA classification system. It is unknown whether alendronate gets excreted in the milk of lactating women. Use the drug during lactation with caution. That's all the information about alendronic acid we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.